I don't want to give him away.
I know, baby. Sometimes life really blows.
Can we at least send him someplace he'd be happy? Like to Alaska, where he could be a sled dog. He loves to run.
Alaska? Hey, my roommate in college was an Eskimo. Operator, give me Klondike 50101. Eskimo Joe, you old whale stabber.
Damn it, I've been telling you for 20 years, I'm not an Eskimo. It was a costume party. Now don't call here again.
I don't know what's got into Eskimo Joe. Maybe Cowboy Mike needs a dog. Don't worry, kiddo, we'll find a good home for Scotty. I'm glad you're being mature about this.
What a handsome animal. Poor dog acts like he's never seen a woman before.
Uh-oh, here comes the girl with a beak.
Can I have him?
No.
It's my boss, Mr. Climber.
So, Oblong, where's this purebred Scottish terrier we read about?
Hello, sir. Right this way, sir. Watch your step, sir.
Why don't you check for polyps while you're up there?
Excellent zinger, son.
Pretty little fluffy, wuffy, nuffy puffy.
Good lines. Acceptable stench. Nipple-free undercarriage. We'll take it.
No way!
Son, the climbers could afford to give Scotty the things we can't. Big yard, toys, that operation so he can't bark anymore.
Can I live with you too, mister?
No.
Is it because of this?
Why, yes. Yes, it is.
Milo, if you really love Scotty, I think this is what's best for him.
Come on, Milo. Cheer up.
Hey, Milo, look! I can turn my butt into clacker balls!
It's funny and sad.
Gosh, I wonder who that can be. It's a dog!
It's homeless Bill.
Nuh-uh. It's your new doggy.
I'm whatever you want, kid, as long as you keep the horse meat coming. Woof.
He smells like pee-pee. I'm keeping him. Fetch, boy!
What are you doing? I'm a human.
That's what they all say.
That was weird.
I can't go on. I have to see Scotty. Here's a door.
I'll just stay here and guard the door.
Oh, Scotty!
Wow, he's got everything. I just have a towel on the floor and an old batting helmet to eat out of.